of the storm. It won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but dramatic as well, so yeah. Enjoy the calm. Southeasterly bearing, and you'll see the vessel you're boarding. You know what an EMP is, right? An electromagnetic pulse. It goes off and fries all the electrics in the vicinity. They're keeping it in a Hydra jump jet, 40-year-old technology. But anything newer would rely on circuitry and get taken out by the pulse. Yeah, I know, an insurgent and an EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of the facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high probability of success. Human factor discounted. The drawback is the shopping list, but you have it in your hands now, and you're running down the aisles and filling up our carts. Come on! There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up.
Thank you. Go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two. And that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!